Ever thought why an emergency room cost is so high? How we can minimize our emergency room costs? Emergency rooms are designed to handle emergencies, and from the moment a caller rings 911 for an ambulance or arrives unexpectedly on the doorstep, the emphasis is on speed and the availability of expert staff and highly specialized medical equipment, but they come at a price. Nobody invites or expects life-affecting traumas, but when they do occur, 911 and ER may be the right but most expensive option. However, there are conditions where you should not need to attend ER, such as flu or cough, severe headache, ear infection, diarrhea, fever without rash, and minor trauma. Based on national averages, an emergency room visit cost can be 3 times greater than for the same treatment at an urgent care clinic. Keeping your physician's office number and the number of your nearest urgent call clinic at hand, and knowing which of your local hospitals is in-network, can help you lessen the number of your ER visits. Follow True Coverage for the latest up-to-date news on healthcare and insurance.